Umalis ako, pumunta akong SM store. Nahinap isa ng advance Mother's Day gift. And then, nag-swatch pa nga ako ng lipstick sa Si Christ. Tapos, pumunta. And then, I went to, like, the gadgets to look for a power bank. Siguro, I spent 15, 20 minutes roaming around. And then, sabi ko, sige, one last try. Tingnan natin what will happen. Just to know, to say that I needed everything. I went back, ano pa rin yung magnanay, yung mother and daughter tandem. So sabi ko, wow, ang patient nila naman. Talagang nagpaparefresh yung effort. Effort naman yun talaga. And I think because nag-reload yung site, siguro dahil naubos yung tickets. Kasi based on Happy Seas 3, pinakita ko limang lower box na lang natitira. So sabi ko, baka wala na talaga. Pero I was close. Sabi ko, sige na nga, I'll wait for a while. And no, why not? Wala naman, hindi naman magmamadali. Tingnan na lang natin. So, nag-refresh ako after 1 minute. Sinabi nung ni ate ko sa counter na mabait and patient na nag-refresh. Sabi niya may lumitaw, may lumabas na lower box SRO.
It was already sold out. When you showed up and it came back after 3 times.
May lumabas na lower box standing tickets. So, humiling. Sabi, sige, we'll get one na, sabi ng mom. Kasi, 11 years old lang yung girl. So, sabi, sana may isa pa kasi, you know, we wanna go with her then. May isa pa. Transact sila, tapos may isa pang ticket. How do I think about it? I guess, nasunod niya yung tigi-isa ticket per person kasi they had to go through the process. So, wala pang alamang ticket na yun if available. Sana by my turn, meron pa, ganyan. Kasi let's say, the whole transaction takes 2 minutes. Kasi 8-4 transactions sa lahat, tapos print out yung pagkana. Tapos when it was my turn, sabi ko, ate, meron pa. Ano, check natin ba.
Thank you.
There you went, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you. So, anyway, third time's a charm talaga. Nag-refresh siya, meron, kinuha ka na agad. So, finally, I can finally say, sigurado akong pupunta. And it's day one. So, yun. Finally, I don't have any experience with standing room only. So if you have any tips on having a better viewing experience or kung ano yung dapat i-expect ko, let me know in the comment section below. And if you have stories to share, if pumunta kayo ng second wave of ticketing sales, let me know then. Again, as always, you can rant, you can share. Let's make the comment section a big hug. So, yeah. So, I'll see you on the Wingster. Bye!